Hi. I've been ready too. COVID crisis over by Christmas. All a pack of transparent lies, naked propaganda, but that's the establishment politics for you. It looks like a no-deal crash-out or shabby, unconvincing compromise predicated on future negotiations. The Labour opposition, headed by Keir Starmer, will regretfully support the government, remaining poised, vainly awaiting Tory meltdown. No matter the result, Johnson will emerge as a hero for getting a result. Despite the inevitable betrayals, the fishing industry most likely collateral damage. The ultimate perfidious Albion will be greeted either as a conquering hero who got one over on Johnny Foreigner, or he could equally play the victim, blaming the frogs, krauts, and proclaiming a Dunkirk spirit. So, with rotting commodities in 10-mile lorry jams, empty shelves, time would have arrived for Johnson's long sought after and anticipated, by him, Churchillian role. Trouble is, for this dream, he hasn't figured the coronavirus pandemic and fallout. But who could? But whatever transpires, the Tories will remain in power indefinitely. The Labour opposition insistent in maintaining their multitude of illusions. We could be witnessing the formation of a genuine opposition, forming mainly in the arena of the streets next year. None of it will be inspired by zombie Labour or its parasite left cheerleaders. It's completely unpredictable where and when this will burst forth, its trajectory. But let it come and be ready for it. Bye.